Well, hello, welcome. Today, Burger King. This was a request from Tim. Let's see what we got. Fries. Biggest burger ever. And a share box. So there are nuggets, onion rings, and the poppers, jalapeno cheesy bites. Fries. Still hot. Well done. We might take all these out actually. But I won't rid the box in case, well, I won't be able to eat it all, but. Oh, there's chicken fingers in there as well. Right, let's separate it all. Oh. Make sure you can see it all. Right, now this burger is a double Whopper. I took nothing out. It's as it's meant to be. But I did add two things, cheese and an extra patty because I could. I'm just going to see what that's like. Let's first of all get these fries sorted. Mayo. Ketchup. Jesus, that went everywhere. I've never had the chicken finger. I don't think I have. No, it's a chicken fry, I believe. Cheers. The breading's quite nice. Southern fried. How is everyone? I'm doing great. I haven't had fries in ages. I've had chips, but not fries. I don't normally like their fries. With the sauce, wonderful. And you're as hungry as I am right now. Anything tastes good. Now the nuggets are better than the McDonald's, right? As in quality of the chicken is better. No, it's not, but the breading's better. These taste really fresh. So what do we get? We get 5 chilli cheese bites, 5 onion rings, 5 sticks, and 6 nuggets. I really want to see if I can eat all that. I'm having some of these first. They're not the best quality onion rings, but if you love onion rings, you'll take them. Starving. Chili cheese bite. Well, this is better than I remember, but it could be because I haven't really been eating junk food for a while. I'm throwing everything here right now. I'm in the zone. Potato, ketchup and mayo. Oh. Let's have a look at this monster. Pretty sure I've had the double Whopper before. I just have no memory of it. So, extra cheese, extra patty, and it's already a double. Wow. And I took nothing out. Took nothing out, and it smells bloody good. It smells like the restaurant. Gosh. Let's see. Where to start? This side looks juicy. This looks all meat and quite juicy there too. Cheers. That's not gonna fit. No. It's not gonna fit. Shit. This squish it. Wish I was that guy now on Food Insider, the one that opens his mouth like a hatch. went from top to bottom. Very nice. It's very good that the bun breaks, isn't it? Right now, I want a knife and slice it. Oh my God. Bloody bun top is collapsing. I'm thoroughly enjoying this food right now. I don't know if I'll be saving anything for anybody. Main thing is, I want to finish this burger. What have you got for dinner today? Anyone got Burger King? Really enjoyed those fries. A clean up before going back into the burger. It's an absolute mess. Bloody hell. And I asked to try the triple. It's no different to the regular Whopper, really. It's still very Whoppery tasting. Just more of it. I think I could eat it. I even have pickles in here. Feeling it now. If I hadn't eaten the fries, I probably might have finished this. Oh my god. I might still finish it, yeah. But I need a change of flavour. So. Big burger. I think the oil was fresh, you know. Yeah, I'm done with the chicken. Definitely. I'm overall very pleased with this meal. Do I want another honey ring? Last one. Done with that lot. Excuse me. Can I do the burger? Now I've had a change of flavour, I might be able to. Yeah, no, I think I'm full. I know I'm full. I mean, that's a lot. Loads. So I nearly did that. Let's take this bun off and eat the top. Where the sauce is. Cheese. Yeah, last bite. That was really good, all of it. Right up until it wasn't. Which is how it's meant to be. I think it's the best Burger King I've ever had. I'm taking my Burger King. It's notoriously bad. But yeah, I really, really enjoyed that. Absolutely stuffed. Right, well. I hope you're satisfied with that, Tim. I believe it was Tim Slots asked for Burger King. Sorry, gonna burp again. Thanks for suggesting it. It was lovely. What would the next takeout be? What should the next takeout be? If anyone has any suggestions for the next takeout, fast food, let me know in the comments and I'll see if I can. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.